Hello! Can you hear it? Can you hear it? Can you see it? Yeah, it's not them. What? Seriously? Jenny's down here. You alright, Jenny? Let's get a glass. Anyway, the beer. Play brew. Been chilling in my fridge, as you can tell by the frosty. Yes. Smells good. You get an amber orange colour. Beautiful head. It's like a tan, light tan brown. Wow. Wow. The Elliott Brew is an extinguished double IPA of 163 IBU. This slight hazy amber coloured ale pours a nice and creamy yellowish off-white head. The aroma is packed with nice. Blah 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 blah. Try to find it. 9%. Ingredients: water, malt, hop. The other bits I can't understand. It's number 12. And this is Struce Elliott. Elliott Brew. Still going. Oh, it smells so good. Oh, you know, a friend recommended this beer to me. I was about to go for a walk with Jenny. I think I'll wait. Anyway. Lovely. Warming on the chest. Slight caramel, tropical fruits. There's a bit of honey in there as well. Oh, it's a lovely beer. It's just so nice. There's a slight nuttiness in there, but and a slight woody pine taste, but just so nice. It's my first from this brewery. This beer is a collab with McKellar, I've been told. And I do like McKellar beers, but really nice beer. If you see it, buy it. I'm definitely going to buy it again if I see it. Anyway, you take care. Goodbye.